Okay, Davril 10 here, poolside with Lau Schultz of Tutsuna. You scored a goal in a very tough match against Malmö Triton. They lost Andreas Bergenholtz to injury, and you guys must have said it'll be easier.
Yeah, a little bit we did at some points. But we also know that they have a good defense, so we also have to play our best. I think we did, but we was a bit slow in the start.
They were crushed by Molde yesterday, and you must have wondered whether they would be able to pull themselves together again.
Yeah, I think Molde has some more weight than us, and they attack really well yesterday. Yep. At the first, 7 minutes, they scored 7 goals. But we were a bit slow at the start, unfortunately.
And you were there to score that goal. Brun passed it over to you, and you thought to yourself, "What were you thinking then?"
I think it was Mads Jakobsen who passed it to me. No, I got it from Sean Brun, and then I hit for the goal, and then I passed over
to Mads.
Over to Mass, and then he plays under the defense, and then I put it in.
Did you push on the back or the head?
The head.
Yeah. So is that harder for you, or what do you prefer?
It doesn't matter for me.
You go in with the shoulder, or you lift it?
I lift it with the ball. I lift his head with the ball and put it in.
Okay. It's something to watch in the highlight reels here. And then what happened to your hand here? Your cut? Can you hold it up there? Wow, that's nasty. Is it a deep cut?
No, I don't think so. But it's in the finger, and then it's bleed a lot. It was the first minutes in the first half, and I has 99% chance for scoring, but I missed it, and I scratched my hand on the goalie.
On the goalie's mask. So the referee should have caught that mask earlier, or?
No, no. That's I think that was just an incident.
Random. Yeah. Could you hold this for me?
Yeah.
Yep. So there it is. Lau Schultz had a. How many goals have you scored in the EuroLeague?
I can't remember. I think this time 2 or 3. Yep.
And are you trying out for a spot on the Danish national team to go to Graz?
Yes, I hope so.
Yeah. How's it going?
I think it's going pretty well, but I have to train. Yep. We have to train harder, yep. And we do that.
Yep. And Lars Greve, he's a good leader for your club.
Yes, yep. He's a very good leader, yes.
He kicks butt sometimes.
He's kicking very, very, very a lot.
All right. Thank you very much. Good luck.